Okay, welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. This is 2011 Durango. It have a transmission shift, hard shift problem. Whenever you have this problem, after you check all the codes, I believe there is a technical service bulletin for this particular car that if you have hard shifting or like there is a jump on the transmission when you shift from 1 to 2 or 3 to 4 or downshift issue, or harsh, please. This is like, go online, get a subscription, and try to update the car or the engine computer and the transmission computer with the latest software. If you don't do that, before you change anything, before you rebuild the transmission, or before you do any other repair, try to update the software. This here is for Durango 2011 with a 5.7 liter. There is like two service bulletin concerning updating the computer. Okay. Be sure you charge the battery. Charger is on the battery. Okay. Charging system must be over 12. And then you do the programming as here. You see now, it looks like it's programming the engine. This is a PCM flash. It's almost finished here. The green light, it show you how many percentage. It's like now here, it say 99%. You see performing, it's a turn the key off. So I'm gonna turn the key off. You have to follow the step and then continue. Let me turn this light off so that we don't need no reflection. And this, you say continue. Okay. Now you're gonna wait a little bit. You see? This is the new system. Now you say turn the key on. You're gonna push the button. Two time. Ignition is on. Then click continue here. Okay. Scan resuming. Okay, now ECU, you see the ECU is up to date successfully, flashed from the part number 6805914 to Apple George to current part number 6805942 Apple K. Look at the last 142 Apple G, A, B, D, C, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, like almost five steps. View DTC, look at all the codes. All these are codes.